Hello everyone, I'm Hansanee Fernando, a second year PhD student at the Department of Plant Sciences in the College of Agriculture and Bioresources at University of Saskatchewan. Today, I'm excited to talk a little bit about agriculture and bioresources, a field that is all about working together to bring out sustainable crop production. The College of Agriculture and Bioresources is home to five departments: Agriculture and Resource Economics, Animal and Poultry Sciences, Food and Bioproduct Sciences, Plant Sciences, and Soil Sciences. Within the Department of Plant Sciences, we offer exceptional thesis-based or research-based master's and PhD programs across various disciplines, such as crop sciences, ecology, rangeland management, agronomy, and horticulture. My research involves in an exciting interdisciplinary approach where I combine remote sensing and machine learning techniques to map crops across Western Canada. To be specific, it involves in real-time mapping of canola growth stages using optical and radar satellite imagery. This innovative approach not only supports timely decisions in crop management, but also contributes to the informed decision-making for national and multinational stakeholders. By collaborating with industry leaders, precision agriculture companies, and individual farmers, my research aims at bridging the gap between cutting-edge technology and on-the-ground agricultural practices. I'm very proud to be a part of this dynamic research community at University of Saskatchewan, where we are not only advancing our understanding of plant sciences, but also actively contributing to the agricultural landscape in a national and multinational scale. Thank you.